Okay, ladies and gentlemen, last chapter of Dual Story G Unit. Let's go. In the name of peace. I kind of want to hurry up and get past this. So as usual, if you want to read the dialogue, just pause the game and read it.
お前たちにもいろいろ迷惑。そんな。俺らそうだぜ兄さん。それにアスクレポスの修理が俺これでオズプライズにも負けはしないぜ。ああ。MO5にとってしかし問題はパイ。
Alright, stress signal. Mm-mm.
Responsible for too many of us. We would like this performance of the Arsenio Hall show back on YouTube. And what the hell, we would also like the mothers of those children to go to fuck out of here. Told y'all, it's gonna take hell freezing over for us to cancel our camera. Ain't gonna happen. He's responsible for too many of us being here. We would like this performance of the Arsenio Hall show back on YouTube. And what the hell, we would also like the mothers of those children to go to prison.
Sewers. This dude is trying right now. Damn, they doing a lot of talking, bro. It's gonna be a minute, because I don't even... Even though Endless Waltz is only like two chapters. Damn. Damn, boy, here we go. I didn't even get the sword of your damn team yet. So destroy all the Virgos first. Then have Roach defeat Kratz. Messed up. feet, Kratz. Challenges. Damn, so they just killed the sister. Okay, finally, final battle. Damn. It's like they made sure to put 20 minutes of dialogue at any in the last fight. Shit. Still just talking, bro. Damn. Throw the Grand Chariot on 5 turns. We don't have to rush these guys if they want that. finalized. I don't want to. If the whole goal is to make it to the Grand Chariot in time, we're going to have to. Oh, they're above us? Okay, so he don't have to fight on his own. How I'm gonna do this. It's halfway down, we only on turn two. He almost gone. He almost out of there. Thank you. next 5 turns. Shit, here we go with the bullshit. The Grand Chariot wasn't destroyed before it reaches the mall. We're gonna stop it. Stupid. Your little defense thing is supposed to be doing. Ain't that helpful. take care of them. This thing gonna be trouble.
All right, that's cool.
I'm gonna take a look at you in a second. Hold up. What was that? Kisu time. Shout out to you for the follow. I'm gonna get this last chapter done. Did it as soon as he did that. Oh shit. make it to him. Take care of one of them. Take care of them too. So it's the last little bit of them. Boom. Two more. We're done with this. That should be it. That was it. Path to peace, achievement unlocked.
その動きに工業都市コロニー MO5 も同調した。コロニー内の兵器生産工場は、そして今 MO こちらを出る気。
こちらアディン GDO01。
その2機は MO5 で最後に残ったリオーよ。
ペイント弾10発勝負、これっきりだ。
ああ、これはみんなを、そして俺は兄さんをやる。
そうだ、その
行くぜ兄さん。俺がき、
I believe that is it for
この中域にガンダムと呼ばれた兵器、平和に向けて歩み出した人類に、時にアフター、もう一つのガンダムは歴史の表舞台から姿を消し、
I know you can't see me, it's real dark right now, but finally, Grand Cheerio. Okay. So I'm assuming that means we can produce a warship now. Space warship, okay. Alright, so that is it. That's it. Do I have anything from the list? Nope. I believe that is everybody. Get him for the great. ladies and gentlemen, that should be it for, I'll swap him out. That's it. Dual story G unit is finished. And when we come back next time, we're going to be going into Endless Waltz. And the Endless Waltz is going to be quick because it only has two parts. But it's going to be an interesting one. So see you guys next time for Gundam W Endless Waltz.